Welcome back to chapter 3, part 2. If it excludes my voice, I'm a little bit ill, so I won't chat too much. Game speaks for itself, really. We watched that in the last episode, so I won't bore you again. Bore myself. Are we a boss or something? What have we got? Here we go. Typical. Or flying barrels or some shit. Stranger. Grab some more bits. Any more flares or anything? Tidy. Checkpoint reached. Are these the other secrets around the map, as well as the pages? Don't know what the reference is, or the writer's meant to have coffee. Fuck knows. Oof. Use. Wow. That was close, and he just walked off.
I had never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine. The coal mine wasn't far now. Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw.
Ready? Bye.
Little by little, without realizing it, I'd come to believe that the story in the manuscript was coming true. The current of its narrative had taken me deeper and deeper into dark waters. Alice had been taken from me. Yeah. Barry was probably in jail. I was a fugitive from the FBI. The whole world taken over by the dark presence was trying to destroy me. It all felt real. But it matched a textbook case of insanity.
No. Camera makes me sick. This is the right way. Cut out if it isn't. That was the opposite of a shortcut, Jesus. Turn. Oh no.
Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other.
Okay, we're back. We're not going to send this time. Definitely not. Drift. Jeez. Just a parking, you say?
I was early. I was supposed to meet the kidnapper at noon in the main building. The coal mine was quiet. It was a museum now.
Interesting. Nah. Keeps leaving these pages around. Fall of a Took. Oh, fuck that. I remember this level now. Flying trains and shit. Crazy.
I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me. The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back. Or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
Wake! Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there.
What? So this just came from this door.
I'm through being jerked around by
you. You want to see your wife alive? Because if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I want to talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Manuscript.
Hello? Hello?
Boss.
I'm gonna kill him.
Whoa, I hung myself.
I had to get to Mirror Peak. It was close. Maybe closer than ever before.
You know, there's like loads of like items, you know, so it's not good to have that. Dead giveaway. Just in case. Here we go, boys. What else? It's a page. Emma? So as if you didn't have a revolver to this point. Like what? Just in case. Take this. Oh, there we go. Shine on it. Flashbang gang. Swabs? Did I kill him? Oh, that was an accident flare. I meant to put a flare, not flashbang even. Drop it down to hatch.
What the hell?
Don't panic, don't panic. Stay calm. Secret bits. Yeah, set off the power. Another big boss area, probably.
The only way to reach the hillside ahead was to go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.
Yeah, that'd be right. It's gonna get busy. I need an amateur to go in the middle. It's around me. Here we go. Any behind me? No. Bless me. Jesus. Oof. Allergic to the darkness. Easy. Quick nap. Quick sip of tea. I think there's going to be another wave on the way back. Here we go. And if I just hug the wall again, I'll be okay. This old man has the stamina. More flying wheelchairs? Okay then. Jesus. If you got hit by any of them, you would have literally died. Quiet. Too quiet. guy, eh? Whew. There you are. That's gonna be another ambush, probably. Bust out the shorty. About that flare placement, yo. Where we going? Oh. Fuck is this? Why is this chair red? Well, illuminated anyway. Back to the old trusty. Oh. That's rude. Some bobs, this and that.
There was no way the flashbang grenades were standard power company equipment.
Nothing this way? Any secrets? Things like a sniper. Worst aim ever. Flask. Probably get me an ambush up here. Give me a breathing. Oh, excuse me. Let's get the flask first. Oh. far do I jump? Wow. The coffee Thanos? It's a one click coffee. Let's see what the fastest is about. Breathing noise is really off-putting. There's another one somewhere. Go first. I have no idea how long.
I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk.
Assume it's better? How's my armor? Yeah. Oh god. Cool, okay. I'll end this episode here. Thanks for watching.